Can you imagine what would happen if the government could track everything you bought?
Jesus Christ.